So it is probably the tripod. The ring light that I've been waiting for. Now this is a 18-inch. Ooh, this is a big ring light. I like this. Let's see. I don't know what's in here. Hold up. Do you see how big this is? Oh my God. I'm so excited. Okay. So this is the bag that it comes with. Yeah, good little bag, a traveling bag that I can keep. So let's see what's in these other boxes. This way. Oh, okay. Then I'll tell you what's in here. Oh, okay. So this is what it comes with. Installation instructions, because I know I'm gonna need all that, because I don't even know what I'm getting myself into. Okay, so that's the instruction. Here's another card. I don't know what it's talking about. So I know it says something about I was gonna have a Bluetooth little thing. Okay, so that's cool. Yeah. And then also they gave me a little mount for my iPhone. Cause right now I'm recording off of my iPhone. So yeah, this is gonna be great. Okay, so this is how that looks. Okay. Oh, it's cool. Let me tell you. This is real good because this is my first ring light, by the way. And I wanted to get the newer ring light because everybody was talking about it. So, and it's like everybody got it on YouTube. So I just had to get it. So here's all the plugs right here. I guess I'm plugging into my ring light. You know, it's my first time. I don't know. Oh, and these are the little things I can put on my ring light. So these are the so-called like clear white ones. They're like frost. Okay, so yeah, we have these other lights. Well, it's not lights. I don't even know. Okay, so now let's see what's in here, which is 9 times out of 10 my tripod. Yeah. Oh my God, this tripod is heavy. Ooh. Wow. Oh Lord. Okay, this tripod is pretty heavy. And yeah, I really like it. Okay. So, of course I gotta let it out.
So that's the tripod.
Here's a mount. It's bendable. You gotta put a lot of strength in it though. You got to. I'm strong. Yeah. And then also, this goes on top of the tripod. So this goes on top of the tripod. I can screw this on so I can put it on my phone, okay? But let me finish putting this up so then I can show y'all how this ring light look and is it worth it. Okay, so I finally got this thing together. Now I can show you how bright this light can get. I got on the white little things that I showed y'all, the filters. So here you go. I'm gonna show you how it looks. Turn it on. That's how I start off looking. And getting brighter, brighter, brighter. Real bright. Too dang bright. Okay. Jesus. So it really goes up real bright. So I'm bringing it down now. It's a pretty good light. And there you go, without it, with it on, that it, with it on.
I really like it, especially the tripod. It's real easy to manage. And also, it's like plug, you basically plug up this ring light. I also got a Bluetooth thing, but